we're finally going trick-or-treating. Yeah, we are. Let's go down this creepy hallway. Trick-or-treat, can we get some candy?
Sure. I'll give you some candy.
Well, I guess the pug didn't want any. Because he ran away. Well, that was good for trick-or-treating. Now let me go find the other pug.